Hi there, in this video I'm going to talk about how you can create custom data feeds for Matomo Analytics, and the typical use case is how you can use Matomo Analytics with data visualization software, and the one that I'm referring to today will be LibreOffice Calc. The idea of course is to stay within a free software environment and keep the full control over your data. So one thing that you probably know is that you can easily export any data feeds. The one I'm going to use is the one of this graph. So in order to extract the data out of this graph, you need to click over here and then you choose the data feed that you want. Here, as you can see, when I'm exporting it, this is what I'm getting. So I'm getting a full report, including the date here and many different metrics. You see, I'm getting this. As a result, if I want, for example, to just get the number of, the year per the number of visits, but I don't want the other one, it means that when I reintegrate this given data feed within the data visualization software, I will have actually to delete all those columns. And it's going to make some work and I don't want to do it, because the only column that I'm interested in is the one of visits that I cannot, I can find it finally here, which is only the column U. So how can you create a data feed in order to just get the column A and the column U? And that's the sake of this tutorial. So in order to get the answer to this, you need to look through the API reference. And within the API reference, you have one parameter, which is called the show columns. I don't know where it is. Show columns. Show columns. That's the ones. That's a parameter that you can append to your URL, and you can list, in fact, the different columns that you just want to include. So to say, in my case, I need to add a parameter within my request, which is the following one. So this is my request, and on this request, I need to append a parameter named show columns, and then I need to assign it a given value. The given value, pay attention, because that's not the one which is gonna came out of the CSV, because here if I do a show column equal visits, not gonna work, because that's not the real name of the column within the API. So in order to get the real name, you need to look through, for example, on the XML file, and then you will see that instead of being named visits, it's named we're gonna find it somewhere. You see, that's the one, that's the NB visits. So you need to have show column equal NB visits, and then you will be fine. So to say, that's what I'm gonna do right now. I'm just gonna create the data feed accordingly. So I'm just gonna copy this out. I'm just gonna go over here and just gonna paste it here. Yep, so like this, you will see it. Okay, I paste it here, and here I'm adding the show columns equal NB underscore visits. Okay, that's the one. So I'm just gonna copy this part out, and then I'm just gonna paste it here. And we're gonna see how it looks like, and then it's telling me that it's not working because probably I did NB visits, I did a typo. And here, as you can see, I'm getting it properly, okay? So that's the data feed working correctly. Now I need to be able to use it within LibreOffice Calc. And in order to use it within LibreOffice Calc, the thing that you need to pay attention to is that you need to do an equal, then simple quote, then you end up your simple quote, and then you need to append this hashtag $index.a1. And if you do so, and then do right now, I'm just gonna copy this part. I'm just gonna take another one. I'm just gonna put it here. I'm just gonna delete this part. Okay, I'm gonna put it here like this. And as you can see, I'm just gonna paste it again here. So here you see, pick up, in fact, the first cell of my table within Matomo, and then I can easily drag and drop it like this, and then I'm getting exactly the data feed that I wanted, just the date according to the value within LibreOffice Calc. And now I can do my data visualization without kicking out all the time all the columns that I don't want. Hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.